back to the Filipino swag empire. So we just discovered David Ricardo. We have a permanent prestige gain of one. And we've lost poor military leadership, which is amazing because we have a really good general. Holy shit. It's actually a pretty good general. Is he leading this army? We'll make him lead that army. That is a really good general. So yeah, we have that going for us right now. One clipper getting made in Manila. Manila, the swag capital. Oh, peaceful. Oh, no, parcel. I thought this was peaceful. So right now we're trying to get Saik. We don't have enough boats. That's unfortunate. How unfortunate. Alright, so we can annex them, and we got no infamy on that too, which is amazing. It's always nice to see. Okay, how long is this truce? Until 1844. Okay. We can just slowly chop up this whole island, can't we? These guys also get a thing for precious metals or precious goods. I guess we'll take this place, justify war, establish protectorate, go from there. Oh, now they can fit, apparently. Okay. So, we'll go there. Declare war on these guys. Already ranked 27 on great powers or international, which is amazing. That would just help us more into creating our empire. Too bad this place isn't really an accepted culture. Been ideal, but I guess you win some, you lose some. Where's that boat? Did not build yet. Oh, it's close. Let them hold a little rally. Fine, I guess. Have your little rally. Want like militants rising up. Not ideal. Still hate the fact that. Okay, you're losing a lot of money. Too much money. Since we have a general, I guess we can cut down on that. Don't have a naval, no, we don't. Right, you bring your ass here. Oh yeah, can we conquer Korea? What's their? Don't you have five brigades? And they're uncivilized. We actually have more brigades. We can. And they have really good RGOs too, don't they? Yeah, they have coal. Oh yeah, they have a lot of good RGOs. There's some really good RGOs. Iron, lead. Lead. Yeah, there's some really good. Really good RGOs. Yeah, we should probably own. There you are. You want to peace out? Okay. We should declare war on Korea next. And not wherever I'm declaring now. So we need another one of these. Hate that so much. Go there. is this Sula the Clan? Don't know who the fuck you guys are. So if you need a reform, oh fuck, 20%. Holy shit. Yep, I guess that's what we're going for. 24% of our population wants that. Goddamn. Why is this artillery not getting built? Is there like a global demand increase? Where is it? Oh yeah, there is. I guess it's like, yeah. It's gonna take a while for that. But we do have a good general. We do have a good general. Can always be a plus. Let's improve relations with Imperial Japan. Since we know they're gonna be on some, gonna be on some shit for real, on our asses. Can go back to spending money there. What the fuck? We have any capitalists? So can't do. They're allied with. No. Fuck. That's not good. So let's declare war against these guys. Laughing. We'll annex Laughing. Apparently. Also, somewhat decent. Guy, I guess we'll save the game here. So I don't know what's gonna happen with Korea, if the infamy is gonna fuck us or not. Economic wise, we're starting to do a lot better. Probably increase our spending on education. No, we have 12.2 gold. Wait, do we have? Oh yeah, they switched to gold. It's pretty good. Yeah, this place just switched to gold too. We should probably be going after them soon. Why can't I declare war? Oh, there's a satellite. Where there's a satellite of? Oh, there's a satellite of the Chinese Empire. Fuck. Guess we'll take Camilitan. Yeah, guess we'll take land off of you guys. That should be it for that war. Easy winnings. Got a little bit more money in the bank. Not much though, I guess we'll increase administration a little bit. What's a party support? Reactionary is gaining support. Are gaining big time in these things. So that's good. Infamy level is rising dangerously though. What's our war exhaustion? 0%. No, get what we have. Such slow Cass's belly speed. It's because of voting, right? Damn, that is really slow. Hopefully that goes down quicker. Hopefully you don't have to like save scum and shit for that. Oh shit. These guys to revolt. That's annoying to deal with. We do not have supply here, so we'll take these guys out. Which one's the supply map mode? This one. Yeah, we're good here. 32, yeah. Only 24 there. I guess we'll take our artillery piece that finally got made and take them here. We have a Casus Belli. Guess we'll hold another election, see how that goes. Hopefully the jingle or the reactionary party comes to rule. The Partito Tradicionalista. Oh. That was a quick crisis. You want jingoism. Then none of them was that. Okay. I want to fight China right now. Probably could. We build a decent enough navy. We'll just do this. I don't want to lose prestige. We need that. Yes, more jingoism. We'll build a man of war and a frigate. And yeah. Let's build another man of war. Fuck it. We have the money. We got money from all those obey hats we sold. We want moralism. Yes. Religion is key to more wars. That is what this game has taught me. More. Oh. We have an exhibition. How much does this cost? 10,000, of course. I know this one's sometimes good. Industry and tech, but no culture. Nah, 15 prestige is too much. How long is this war goal gonna take? Okay, we're good. No, we want protectorism. Yes. Now we can build a naval base. Since we already have one here, I guess we'll make it here. And we'll make one here because we can. State capitalism. And Session South Borneo, proceed. But probably just gonna be this state, yeah. Can't take that one yet. Limited citizenship, yes. Alright. Is Spain still a great power? Yup, they are. They're almost out of it. No, that should be good. Good for us. This guy is, yeah, still in their sphere. They're still cordial. That's good. What kind of RGOs is state capitalism? Let's pause the game. What do we take over next? Oh, I have the lead here. Thailand. Acquire some states of Thailand, maybe. Oh, the Dutch isn't with war. Should we go off to Bali? They have pretty good pop there. And they have precious goods. They're not allied with anyone either. Oh, 15. Infamy. That's save scum. That's save scum. Because. Oh, it's already on monthly. Okay. Because that is not good. We'll do that. And. We will start. With this movement, protectorism, yes, protectorism. We want a nationalist party. Portugal, Netherlands, Portugal. No, you're pro military. Yes. Propose peace. There you go. Easy takings. Go there and then ship them out. Fuck, I forgot you're a year creating one. Damn, going without weighted universal really fucked us over. 20%. And it costs us 11. Oh, okay. Well, that's gonna be the end of this episode. Fuck.